just entered the Hagia Sophia. We came back from the Sultan Ahmed Mosque, Fatihullah Mosque. Just entered. This is the oldest mosque. It used to be a church back when Romans or Constantine, Emperor Constantine was there. And then later, after the invasion of Ottomans, it got converted into a mosque until 19th century. And then it got converted into a museum in 19th century. And then later again, got converted into a mosque.
And make sure you bring a scarf to cover your head if you're a girl. And make sure you're wearing full clothes.
Guys, this is ancient. So this used to be a church during the Roman times, and then after Ottomans it became mosque. So prayers happen here. You can see it is beautiful.
It's called Pompalio, is the place where Romans held throne. So near emperor was standing at middle, and every circle was not a title. And with the ceremony, they were wearing crowns at middle. And I believe in the religion, you must stand on the left side, private area. Assassinations, that one, yes, on the left.
Because the best spot from the south.
Have you been talking to us?